Hi, I'm Arun Kumar. I'm a .NET developer. Now I will explain the topic measuring client perceived page view response time of the internet service. The objective of this paper measuring client perceived response time. In existing system, none of the website doesn't measure the client response time. It is not yet a big issue, but in e-commerce it will become a big issue. Now I explain the proposed system. In proposed system, if you any of user giving request in the URL page means if getting the response is a huge time in e-commerce site. Because if URL give it, it will be captured in S-Monitor. After that, S-Monitor analyzing that keyword based on sender, destination, that file size, then file type, about the file. After that, it will be performing in final S-Monitor state. Now I explain the architecture of this project. So it is the architecture of measuring client perceived page view response time. It's the main concept in S-Monitor. If I'm giving any of the keyword in the URL page, in the sense, it will be captured in packet capture of the S-Monitor. After the capturing the keyword, it will be analyzed the source and destination, packet size, packet file of that. After that, it will be sent to the performance analysis. It will be get the name user side. Based on this, we will get Based on this concept, we will get a quick response in the internet service. So in S-Monitor, it will be used for this project. Thank you.